Frederick goes down with 5:30 left in this third period. Ask. Well, let's take a look. Ovechkin and Trent Frederick. Hello, guys.
Oh! Ouch.
Donnie, what if
that got him as Ovechkin got him right in the thumb, it looked like to me there. And then on the boards, Ovechkin, risky play. Shake it off, yelling at the official, wanted a call, and then the frustration. You know, this has been a tough series for him. You know that you're looking to get your first goal. You're looking to be a difference maker. And at the end, the stick will not live to fight another day. Hopefully, Crosby.
Neal catches Ovechkin with his head down. Back up they go.
Oh, you know what?
It's a little stick. How hard did he hit him, or was it just a skating motion? No, he definitely.
For sure, he got on his right ankle, and his right ankle buckled, and that threw him into the boards. He was skating, and then he flipped and flew into the boards, twisting.
This is going to be interesting to see if there's anything to come out of this.
Yeah, his right ankle. He's up, being helped by the training staff. Letang, this Pittsburgh team. In that first two periods, it was Orpik and Letang who played the most out of any defenseman here. He got on his right ankle, and his right ankle buckled, and that threw him into the boards. He was skating, and then he flipped and flew into the board.
A check to Pittsburgh defenseman Zbigniew Michalek. This is charging. Should be a clean, hard body check. However, he launches himself to deliver the hit on Michalek and recklessly making contact with Mahalik's head. There also are occasions when a player attempts to hit the shoulder and a sudden movement by his opponent causes the check to accidentally slide up and into the head area. This, however, is not one of those cases.